Well, I think any agglomeration of power is dangerous, and it's the same for internet company as it is for any other company. So if you have too much power, then you are prone to abuse it. And it's companies that collect a lot of data from private people, and if we don't know how they're going to use them, then I think that can reach human rights breaches and so on. Mm.